Hello everyone, today I bring you the latest from Bburago and Maisto as far as their 2014 catalog goes. I realize it's been out for about a month now, and it's taken me a while to get to it, and so some of you have already probably seen this, but for those who haven't, some really good stuff coming this year, although not as much as I would have been hoping for. But anyway. We have, so Bburago and Maisto, they come out with their catalog at the same time because they're technically the same, are part of the same company. So we're going to start with Maisto here, and la-di-da. I'm going to be focusing on the scale 1/18 because that's primarily what I collect, and it's also primarily what my subscribers collect. So we can already see, you know, they're really focusing on this 2015 Mustang, and then the Mercedes-Benz GLK. For whatever reason, they throw that on there. The Mustang, understandably, really absolutely beautiful looking car. Really, really looking forward to that. But I'm not sure I want to buy it as a Maisto. I might want to wait and see if another company comes out with it, like Shelby Collectibles, because Maisto has had some Mustangs that just weren't impressive. As far as the exterior design was, it just wasn't quite as accurate. So here is the Premier Edition. Now, as we know, the Premier and Special Edition are essentially the exact same thing, so you can pretty much wipe that entire, wipe that label off. It means nothing. And not too much different on this page. Everything has existed. Again, these are all scale 1/18s. And the Mercedes-Benz GLK, which is actually already being sold at this time in red and black. I am going to get the black. It actually has the rear doors which open, which is really, really good because that typically it doesn't happen. But otherwise, for the Premier, not much else. Special Edition, focusing on the SL. That's not new. That's already been out. And not much new here. We have a new color for the Corvette Stingray, white. That's pretty nice. I'm still a blue type of guy, but it looks really nice. And if you want, you know, three Corvettes, red, white, and blue, that's cool too. And Dodge Challenger concept police car. Now, yeah, I guess it might be cool, but it's not something for me. Not only is this the concept, it doesn't make sense that it has a police livery on it. But hey, it's a cool car. Kind of toyish though, really. You know, I wish it was more accurate and actually had a legit police livery on it. This is a generic one. And there's the 2015 Mustang. Nice. So we'll see when that comes out. And who knows, it might be good enough for me to buy, but I have a feeling I'm going to want to wait until Shelby Collectibles releases theirs, which I assume they will. I haven't got any confirmation of that yet, but that's a likely. So, 1939 Ford Deluxe Police Car. It's kind of like the old NASCAR. Has State Police written on it. Again, it's a generic livery. It's not after any, you know, county or anything like that. New color for the Mini Cooper. Green. I actually like that. Kind of unique. And that looks like it for the Maisto. So, and again, you can check out the 124s. I'm not going to focus on them in the video because I don't collect them. But it's on Maisto's website, and it's right underneath the catalog section. And you can look through this, and there's a bunch of even motorcycles in there. And, you know, some really interesting stuff that I don't necessarily collect. But here's Maisto, or Bburago, my bad. 2014. Looks like they're focusing on F1 cars. Very nice. Alright, so we see at the beginning that they're focusing on the Lamborghini Aventador, which I don't know. The wheels are different on that than mine. Just zoom in. I think they could have updated this model to make it a little bit better because, as you know, I wasn't a fan of the first edition of Lamborghini Aventador. But nevertheless, I wouldn't get this because Willie's going to be coming out with a cheap one. later on anyway. But this is the highlight, the Lamborghini Huracan, or I believe it's Huracan, that's how you pronounce it. Correct me if I'm wrong. LP610. So that would probably have 610 horsepower. Really, really impressive vehicle. And I must say, it's probably one of the best looking Lamborghinis made. Really, absolutely nice. Gonna be the Gallardo replacement. And it only says it's gonna be coming in green, but I have a feeling that there will be other ones that will be coming out because this is just so new. They probably just got the licensing and wanted to throw it in the catalog. But I would still be hesitant to buy it from Bburago just for the reasons that the quality of the Aventador and really all their recent cars has been very disappointing. The Fiat 500 was pretty good. It wasn't the best. The TTRS, that's also pretty good. It's not up to a Maisto level, though. And Maisto isn't necessarily at the highest level of budget cars anyway. So they have... Oh, did I just miss something? No, I didn't. So we have a new Bugatti EB110. That's pretty cool. Bugatti 59 Type. They must have got something from Bugatti because they got both of those. And continue on here. Everything looks the same as last year. Yeah, looks like everything's just about the same. Although they actually have a new color for the Volkswagen Touareg. I don't recall that on the tan color. And then the new Beetle Cup. Kind of ugly colors on there, but I guess it's there. And that's all. So. Again, this is just a brief highlight of the new 18-scale cars going over the catalogs. You can look through this. They also have a wide selection of 132s, 124s. Also, motorcycles. So, kind of very, very similar to Maisto. They might as well be the exact same company. They're all made in China. They're all produced there. So that's all for this. So this is the Bburago and Maisto catalog review. So I hope this was helpful to anyone who wasn't already aware of this information. And that's all. Thanks for